Oh yeah. Either that or a troll. Oh, there's like a bunch of elementals. Give me a new one. Right now. Whoa. You were not supposed to notice me. Went boom. Where's the mud one? Ugh, you're pushing me and trapping me and stuff. God damn it. Oh, soil. There we go. Mono salt and void salts. So there's another... More doors here. Channel to the farmer's coast. Oh, didn't mean to do that, sorry. Well, let's explore this area, and then we'll go up there. There's doors there, and there's a channel to the farmer's coast. Wow. Like lava crystals. Seems like a door, but no. Mm-hmm. Opening it from behind. Some blueprints. Common soul gem filled. 2 emeralds. 35 coins. A quality mana potion. Another ring of violence. And a spell tome for summon mud elemental rank 2. Mud elemental rank 2. Oh, another quality health potion. Extra hidden stash. Mud elemental rank 2. Is that better than the storm? See, the problem with that, though, is even if it is better, it doesn't have range. Level 33. Let's see. Death Breath rank 5, yeah. So we have a Death Spark rank 6, but Death Breath only rank 5. I'd like to find another... A Death Breath rank 6. I like it because the Death Spark, you have to hit your enemy. It's like it's a projectile. With this, you don't have to be that accurate. You can just throw lightning and fix your aim as things move and stuff. Summon. Okay, so the summon soil. Summon soil elemental is rank 43. The mud is rank 33. Alright, so yeah, the soil is still better. Can I jump off of here? Like, can we leave the area? There's probably no way down. I mean, I don't know if I'm outside? What is that? Oh. I guess I am. I'm outside. There's still like a virtual dungeon. I thought I'd been over there too. I guess... I've been here. Yeah, I was here. And I went no further. Yeah. Because the stuff around the pirate grotto is kind of tough for me. Alright, so let's... load. Because we can't get back up that way. Unless I turn the no clipping off. Either way. What's that? Oh, juniper. Any more beasties around? Doesn't seem to be. What's up this ramp? Nothing, I guess? No, nothing. The book is over there. I guess on the apothecarius's body. Nope, it's just actually just laying there. Look at that. The depth lock. We're gonna check it in a bit. Just gonna finish looking around. Ring of the Blade Master. One-handed attacks 15% more damage. Cool. I'll probably never use it, but cool. This goes nowhere. So where actually is this apothecarius? Oh, that's interesting. Well, alright, you've trapped me in here. Searching the apothecarius in the sanctuary of the Gravespath. Is that where we are now? Gravespath depths. It kind of seems like a sanctuary. Or he is right down there, I guess. Okay. Oh yeah, he's right there. That's handy. We don't really have to search for him. Alright, what do we find? Final page. I cannot hear anything anymore. My head is filled with loud screaming, which at the same time is a deafening silence. I feel how someone held my little arms. Why does the pain not end? Again and again, the foul taste in my mouth makes me vomit. Although my stomach must have been empty for a long time now, I spit out a light green liquid over and over. Ooh. Has it caused a taste? Mum and Dad have forced me to drink this. Is this the herbal elixir? Did the visions want to show me what it does? I can see how someone is bending over me. My body is too weak to move. Something moves quickly toward my face, and the pain makes me cry. Then the images that have tortured me in recent days are gone. I am clear again, and my body is burning with pain. I now understand what the visions wanted to show me, where the memories come from, but I wish I didn't know. How can I explain that the cure upon which we have placed our hope is not a cure? That it sets the mind free, as the records have told, but not from illness, but in an unexpected and inhuman manner. What were the Pyreans thinking? How could they create such a mixture? I cannot bring this knowledge into the world. It may never be found. Never again should someone use this elixir. I'm going to destroy this knowledge. Cost what it may. I'm so sorry. Killed himself. So he did he drink the last of it? Are we gonna find some of it on him? So the other thing to think about too. Whoops, an apothecarius. Funny is we were right here. We looked at the maybe the body wasn't here at that point. Maybe it appears once you find the book. I don't know. Because I was just looking at that. Maybe the potion works different on the Pyreans. They are, after all, like a completely different species from us. Even though they look very similar. Okay. Journal of the Apothecary. Oh. What? Defeat the ghost of the Ishyian? Oh, brother. Oh, there you are. Well, no big thing. Where'd he go? Ash? Oh. Okay. Leather skin of the tracker. That's heavy. I'm gonna skip on it. 50 Eterna arrows. Circlet of the Elementalists. 78 coins. Divine Shield rank 4. Nice. That's an upgrade for me. Firebolt for rank 4. I can sell. And Summon Battle Axe rank 6. Staff of the Flame Wall. Sweet. Starting to get close to our limit here. This stuff's all on fire now. Continuously. Let me check out this stuff. And I got a book as well. The completed journal, or I wonder if it's saying something else. Divine Shield rank 4. Armor rating by 90 for 300 seconds. That's what, 5 minutes. Can I actually? I can't target the ash. Maybe I can. Yeah, I can do. Oh god, such a tiny amount. Never mind that. Ash. So the ash. I was able to target. Never mind. If I should just take some food. Oh. I did miss the mud elemental. That's almost enough. My soul hungers for more. Did I consume the, yeah, we still got this guy. Oh, damn it. That should do it. So now we have a journal. A complete journal. I'm wondering if it contains all the pages we've already read or if it says something new. Journal of Miel. No, this looks different. In this book, I will capture the experiences of my journey. Reluctantly, with a heavy heart, I depart, but I cannot bear any longer this helplessness to just sit here in our monastery, praying to Malphus that he saves us from this scourge is something I can no longer endure. I have to do something. And as this strong will does not allow me to rest, I decided to set out for Ark, with the hope to be able to effect anything. Day 3. So far my journey was, luckily, uneventful. Of course, the mountains are relatively secluded, but nowadays the roads are not the safest anymore. I received hints that close to Fogville a traveling merchant is around, who prides himself on owning very old notes and scripts. I should follow up on this. Who knows what one can find within these old texts? Day 5. Fogville is still far away, at least for someone like me who travels the countryside on foot. With a horse or a carriage, it would probably be much faster, but I have to save my gold if I want to get hold of these writings. I suppose I have to find a scholar who can help me to translate them. Maybe I can find a hint in the local tavern where about to find such a person. Day 6. It was worth it walking all the way. I found a meadow full of herbs, among them also a few rare plants. Excuse me, guys. I could replenish my supplies, and maybe I can mix some potions that I can sell in the next town. Day 7. Finally, I arrived in Fogville. The merchant asked a horrendous price, but there I acquired a bundle of old pages that seemed to stem from a book. There are some sketches within the notes. If I understand it correctly, it should be some sort of essay on plants. Who knows what is hiding within these texts? Tonight I will stay at the tavern here in town and try to find a translator for the pages. The time seems right. I anyway had promised my family a report about my travel as soon as possible, and this discovery is a good reason for a message home. Day 8. I was able to find the scholar that could read at least a bit of Pyrenean. Better than nothing. He was still expensive, though, that cutthroat. So, apparently some people know more about the Pyreneans than I had thought. So far, he did not decipher much, but apparently it is about medicine. Maybe even some sort of formula. I have to figure it out. Day 9. Today I did not make real progress. During the day, I stayed in a tavern to study what has already been translated of the scripts. If they would just already been all decrypted. Day 10. I cannot stay much longer in this tavern, otherwise my pennies will not suffice in Ark, but I need more time. The scholar has meanwhile translated everything he could. The text still has many blanks, of which he could not make any sense, but I have to get along with it. Maybe I can rent a carriage and keep on reading the notes on my way. Day 12. Sheer cap, baldrus roots, whisper weed, fire palm extract. Huh. And that's it. That makes something. The only thing I don't remember ever seeing before is fire palm extract, but definitely the other three. That is very interesting. Alright. Alright, let's go through this channel here. They didn't come with me. Don't be shy here. Oh, brother. Oh, here is nothing. Glowstone Grotto. I've been here before. Yeah, the bandits that were here have come back. So I've got another one over there. or up there. Damn it. Where'd it go? It went up above? I hear it. Somehow I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think anyone paid for it, but you. Your bloody skull. Your delightfully bloody skull. Here we go. I can't ascend steps all of a sudden. Magic imbued. Oh, that's really cheap. Staff of Frostbite. I guess. I might end up dropping it at some point. Because I'm not going all the way back to town yet. I'm gonna take care of, what's his name? What's his name again? Poldir. I wanna see what's about this here. Yeah, defeat the ghost. It doesn't say anything different. Sometimes it has an ending, you know, wrapping up the what we found on the quest. I like to read those, but it does not have it this time. Staff of Lightning. Fine leather gauntlets of precision. It's stuff's like, I'm starting to get overweight with this stuff. Not yet, but soon. Alright, so we need to... leave. Go anywhere. I'm gonna leave that way. Yeah, I remember this, actually. We couldn't get up the water. Farmer's Coast also to the north. Well, I think... I think we need to be up there to get... What the hell? Let me go look. Because it looks like there's two ways out, doesn't there? But there's no door here. Oh, it's actually this north. I think we dropped down from above or something. And then there's that way, which we can actually get to. Yeah. Can't see much of that, Harryman. Wayman. This other one was up here somewhere. I don't know what the hell. Hi. Alright, we crashed. Let's try again. Monofungi. Seen by something. Is there a ghost over here? There's a wolf. The hell is it? Oh! Ah! Foxy Woxy! How dare you! I kind of hear a spirit. I don't hear it over here. Walking around trying to pick it up, but crafting book for rhetoric adept. I'm already maxed out in rhetoric, so I saw that. You don't have an actual egg. The idea is to sit in the throne. I kinda hear a ghost. I think. Doesn't sound that close, though. Now, this is the quick way down. Leaf gold egg. Have I tried one of those? I know I already have four of them, so we can try one if we have a fifth. If you haven't tried it yet. I have tried it. Water breathing. Alright. Poor thing. Was betrayed by the Foxy Woxy. Looks like they're humping the nest or something. The ghost would be near a body. It would be ghost of the person who inhabited that body. I'm not sure. I'll keep it in mind. Kind of still feel like I hear something, but... Nope. Yeah, I don't hear it over here, so I'm not sure. Alright, well, oh, we're on the wrong side, huh? We're gonna find our way. I don't know what I'm hearing. It sounds like a ghost. I'll try. I just don't think I'm gonna uncover anything. One more time. I'm not seeing anything. And I think while it turns sepia tone or whatever like this, it's all that time you can find a spirit, but and it's small, but it's pretty easy to spot. A twinkle of light. And now it's expired. Alright. This is the quick way down. So now we're here. We have to make all the way around. Our way all the way around and find Poldir and kill him. 3 hours later, we still have to make it to the guy. But that's cool. We investigated Gravespath. And before that, we checked out the family crypt at Dalmaric. And it was down this way, wasn't it? Fortress Golden Forest. And some caves nearby. Yeah, we did quite a bit. We still have to go and defeat this guy in a hermit's cave. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.